this past Saturday, more than $35,000 was raised, all in hopes of finding a cure for Alzheimer's.
Yeah, WENY's Samantha Potter attended the annual walk to end Alzheimer's, at Eldridge Park. She has more new this morning.
I hope they get hope, that they know that we are working to help find a cure and treatments, and that we're here to support them.
This Saturday, hundreds of walkers lined up around Eldridge Park, all to help find a cure for Alzheimer's. Every year, the Alzheimer's Association hosts hundreds of fundraiser walks around the country, and it's all to bring awareness to the disease and to raise funds for research and programs for people that suffer from Alzheimer's.
At least to help find a cure for Alzheimer's, and this goes to the money. Goes for research, which is great, to find a cure.
This walk brought people of all ages together, not only to raise money, but to show support for those suffering from the disease. A number of people shared their stories and looked to one another for comfort.
But it's unbelievably heartwarming, the stories that people share with us. We just had an opening ceremony where Dr. Cynthia Hummel shared that she has Alzheimer's. Her mother just passed of Alzheimer's, and she's a wonderful advocate for us. So it's really amazing that people are sharing their stories.
Warner says the Alzheimer's Association set a goal for the Elmira Walkers to raise $25,000, and this year they raised more than $35,000. Reporting in Elmira, Samantha Potter, WENY News.